Senua. The outcast who became a warrior, who faced her demons and challenged the gods for her lover's soul, has accepted the voices, the furies, as part of herself. Just like her mother, Galena, she was not like other people. She saw and heard the world differently. Her father, Zinbel, told her she was evil, tainted by the sin of her mother. Tormented and afraid, she retreated from the world. Until love broke through like the rays of a new dawn. In Dillion's acceptance, she could live again. He gave light to her mind and freed a warrior from her body. But the voice of her father stayed with her, reminding her of her curse. And when the plague came to her land, the people blamed Senua. She took her darkness with her, banishing herself to the wilds. So she was not there when the Northmen massacred her people and sacrificed Dillion to the god of hell. Senua's torment was so deep that the world around her fell away. She took the head of her beloved, the vessel of his soul, and vowed to go to hell herself to save him. Through mist-shrouded horrors, she fought to find the secret path that would lead her to the very gates of hell. But the way was marked by fire and illusion. Senua had to fight the gods that guarded these paths and stave off the rot which threatened to consume her mind and end her life. Only conquest could open the gates. Only blood would bring her face to face with Hela. Face to face with defeat. Once again, Senua was engulfed in darkness, lost in a maze of misery and confusion. Until Dillion's voice led her to the promise of victory. A sword that could kill a god. To win the sword, Senua would drown in her darkest memories, pulling at the shards lodged in flesh, mind, and soul. She pressed deeper into the underworld, resisting its grasping hands and deafening cries, until she found her prize before the guardian of Hell's gates. Senua released her rage, a fury that could not be stopped, not by savage jaws, not by waves of warriors, not by the pull of death itself. In defeat and desperation, Senua begged for her beloved's release. But a sacrifice must be made, and burdens cast away. Senua's fate was never in the hands of the gods, but in her own. Only she could choose, out of love, to live, to go on, and to take us with her.
Do I know you? It's been a long time. She made a promise to the one she loved. Dead now, but no less. A promise. Not one soul more would suffer as he had. She carries him in her heart. His death, his life, will drive her on. She will forge a purpose from his death, make meaning from the pain. And then the Northmen came again to our land, stripping us of our names, our lives, of everything that makes us who we are, beating and binding, taking us as slaves. These Northmen sail under a blood-red sign. Senua will follow that sign. She let herself be taken, dragged in chains to their ships, so she can trace the poison to its source, find the heart, and cut it out. Stop the slavers. Keep her promise. Can drift off course. It begins as it ends. Alone in the dark. Even when you're pulled by forces dim and vast, fate can stop you cold. A dream has foundered with the ship. She must find a new light to steer by and find the next sign. be so far from home. From all she's ever known, half drowned. Lost in a world still clouded to her eyes. But she won't yield. She must fight on. As she always has. Remember? We've been to hell before.
Going to fall.
No!
Careful, Senua.
Come on.
Climb.
Come on. Don't listen to the feelings. Listen to your mind.
Coward!
Why have we come here?
Stupid! Come on!
Climb!
She's too exhausted.
Too exhausted.
It's too much. Don't look down.
Don't let the fear get to you.
Listen. What was that?
He's too scared.
The voices draw her onward. The ones who didn't live. The ones she could not save. She can hear them calling. Lives stolen by the Northmen. She carries them with her. Always.
She is afraid, exhausted.
In the past. Her father. He clouds her mind with fear, but she won't stop. Stronger forces drive her on.
Yeah. flesh.
Quickly's dying.
That shit is pathetic.
He needs you.
Don't listen to him.
There, a symbol. What does it mean?
The slavers. This is the right way. The signs are leading me. They brought me here.
She knows that all through this world, there are signs and symbols waiting to be discovered. The meaning is there. If only you can find it. Try to focus on.
Do not forget my story, Senua. I am with you still.
Out of hell you have come. And now.
Shit. Follow him, but be careful. They will kill you this time.
Like they did to her.
On the cliff.
You were too weak to hear.
Follow him.
Be ready to fight.
She isn't.
Warrior with no sword,
no weapon.
She came here
for my command.
To cut down to anyone with no weapon.
He will kill you. He Remember why we came here. She came here for a reason. But now she doesn't know what to do.
You don't know where to go.
Your plans are pieces. She is lost.
Not lost.
The enslaver, the master, is gone.
I have to help them.
You thought you could stop this. But you had lost your mark. The sea tore him away. Just like your hopes.
You don't need to listen to him. You know this, Senua.
Listen to us.
You know better. Find the survivor. He is trying to trick you.
We need to help the survivors.
You want to save them. They're already dead. The lost ones.
Don't listen to him. Listen to us, not him.
You're a liar!
You have to find a way out of here.
You are lost too.
She must find a way out.
How can the lost find anyone?
Listen, don't listen.
You failed them.
Don't listen to him.
They are dead, like your mother.
Hey, shut up!
Like him.
Shut up! Stop it!
Can't you hear them, Senua? Can't you hear their screams?
I can hear them. source of all this. I promised.
I'm here with my child.
The dead are here. You hear them, Senua. They follow us, Senua. Joking. Struggling. You can save them, but you can save the survivors. Don't listen to the dead. Just move onwards. Find the survivors. Some of them, they survived. They tried to. They were wounded.
Oh, no.
They were scared.
Oh, no, it's them.
Alive. You can find them.
They need you.
Hold them.
Help them.
Find somewhere to hide.
I want my mother.
What are you waiting for?
I give her a right.
That's the only difference, Senua. It's not working. You can't do this. Stronger. That's it. Yes. He destroyed your Dillion. You can do this. You have to survive. You must. You have to survive for us. You made a promise.
Why is it late? Thank you for a right. You don't know.
She never knows. What's pathetic. Idiots.
Stupid. She thought she could be the hero, but everyone is dead.
No one left to save.
You left too late.
You didn't.
To join me.
Ah! darkness.
What are you going to do with that sword, girl?
He looks ready for you. He is ready to fight.
You're ready. We will end this.
You're fucking dead.
Thinking and feel it.
No.
fight me!
You're gonna take me where I need to go.
Yes.
Where you come from? Where you take the slaves?
I can't walk. How do you expect me to take you anywhere?
His pain doesn't matter. Make him walk.
We'll walk.
She has to save them.
You have to. There is no other way.
It's why we have come.
I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
You made a promise.
She made a promise. You promised.
I made a promise.
She knew the path would open to her. A blood-carved stave, a soul sea falling, a too familiar darkness, an endless night. He is the next sign.